whatever it takes to stop the white line from going through. Ultimately, the Trudeau government will end. Well aware these projects will not succeed. The opposition is too great, and we will remain united, strong, and determined. By Canada to stop the further expansion of fossil fuel production and export and support development of alternative energy and alternative energy economies. The UBCIC supports the Treaty Alliance Against Tar Sands Expansion, which has more than 100 signatory nations and tribes throughout North America, including 56 nations in BC and the Standing Rock Sioux Tribe in the U.S., and is an expression of Indigenous law. Law prohibiting the pipeline, drains, tankers that will feed the expansion of the Alberta tar sands.
That and we're going to continue to be to